How to format Windows 8.1. Backup your data before formatting. Your Windows 8.1 will erase all of your data. Click Settings. Click Change PC Settings. Click the Update and Recovery tab. Click Recovery. Click Get Started. Click Next. Select which drives you want to format. Click Fully Clean the Drive. Click Reset to format your PC. Once the PC is formatted, it will reboot and prompt you to reinstall Windows. Thanks for watching video.